and it marked the start of a golden era of motorsport. It had taken 9 months to build and cost over £150,000, a small fortune at the turn of the century.